Sadly, we were the last. I was the last car to be allowed over the Great St. Bernard Pass to Alosta. Well, as a, there are two passes. One is the Grand, the Grand St. Bernard, or Great St. Bernard, and the other one is the Petit St. Bernard, the small St. Bernard. And I wasn't paying attention at Aosta. You have to decide which pass you're taking. And the one takes you to France, the other one takes you to Switzerland. And I was merrily driving along the road, but then I realized it wasn't familiar. There was something wrong. And I realized that I had taken the Petit St. Bernard, the Little St. Bernard Pass Road. So I had to go all the way back and then retrace my steps so I could take the Great St. Bernard. And that was a harrowing experience. I got home. I think God must have been driving that night, or a guardian angel, because I'll never forget that. That was an experience I don't want to repeat. Well, Doug, it's coming up to that magic hour for me and for you. I'm going to say 73 because it's my lunch hour and you have to take to the kitchen. I'm so glad that we could have a nice chat. It's always a pleasure to talk to you, as you know. And I hope that we won't lose too much time before we can do it again. Who knows, maybe Friday. Take care, good cooking, and bon appetit, as they say. G6INU for a final, HB9ASQ. Signing clear, and we'll QRT after you're finished. Bye-bye.